Athens police arrested Hollis Jolly for indecent exposure and harassment. Authorities say he hugged a woman and touched her breasts. After the hug, investigators say he pulled his pants down and exposed himself to the woman.